Whoa, it's going crazy. What? What just? Oh, that guy just flew. That guy is gone, man. Dude, he is not coming back. What is up, everybody? It is Seth, and today we're back here on Roblox. Gonna be playing another game, and this one is called Roblox Point. I guess it's sort of like a game, sort of like enjoyment, entertainment thing. But basically, we are going on an amusement park, or going to an amusement park, and this is pretty awesome. It's called Roblox Point here. I'm guessing it's based off of Cedar Point, which is an amusement park in real life. I've never been, but I've heard it's really good. And also, what we have here is the Zeph Plays outfit. Do you guys see this? Do you see how swag this is? Look at this. We got the Zeph Plays hoodie, we got the Zeph Plays pants, and we even got a little panda hat to top it off, and I decided just to leave the sunglasses there, because they look pretty OG, and I like it a lot, and it looks quite nice, and you guys seem to like the last Roblox video, and I'm having super fun playing Roblox, guys. I mean, this is relatively new to me. Like, I haven't played much of Roblox, and I've been playing it lately, and it's just been super fun going around, trying out all these new things, and it's just awesome. So let's get right into it. Let's get into Roblox Point, which is the amusement park. And I'm guessing, do we have to pay? I don't want to pay a person, a pretty honest person, but I don't see any person there. It says, no, I'm not gonna pay that. I'm just getting out of here, yo. I'm not paying it. I'm just going straight through. This guy did it as well, so I don't feel as bad. And let's see that. Let's see what we got around here. It looks like you go in, buy some shirts, whatever, some merch there. But it's all good. We're just gonna continue, man. We're just gonna continue. Look at this. My shirt matches the roller coaster here. That's awesome. And, but we're gonna continue on. Look how many rides there are. How do we even ride them? I don't even know where to go. Oh, we got little directions here. And let's see, we got Terror, we got tons of other ones, we got Shockwave, Bloxian Falls, and Flume. Man, we got so many. Jurassic Flyer, I feel like I want to try that. I'm feeling that vibe right now. Jurassic, yo. And whoa, what's that thing? Oh, that looks like one I've ridden. Oh no, wait, did I ride that? I don't even know if I've ridden it. Wait, I might have. But there's this one at King's Island called the Windseeker. I don't know what it's called, but there's actually like one like that in real life, but it's a lot taller. But it's King's Island. I've been to that amusement park. Pretty fun. I don't know if any of you guys been to it, but it's pretty fun. It's in Ohio. But yo, it's actually called the Windseeker. Whoa, that's actually a little bit crazy. We'll ride that later. Looks like it's occupied right now. But that's awesome though that that they actually have that. I don't know if that was directly. Maybe the Cedar Point has that as well. I don't know, but it looks like Flume over here. And let's see. Is it coming? Oh, it's like a log ride. Oh, we get like water and stuff. Okay. Well, where's the log to go? Oh, there's the pirate ship. Yo, should we go to the pirate ship? Oh, there's a green. It just turned green. Do we walk on it? I'm guessing we walk on it maybe. I'm gonna jump maybe. Oh, there it is. Yay. Oh, no, don't go. I want to come as well. Okay, there we go. All right, we're doing it. We're doing it. Okay, we are on the log ride. Me and this Jack of Hearts guy. He looks a little scary, man. Maybe he's gonna like push me off the ride or something. But look, oh, we could go POV. Oh, look at this. Can we do it? Click here to change. Oh, we got first person. Look at that. We're first person doing this log ride. Oh man, funny story about this, yo. Funny story. I think it is the front or the back. Yo, okay, so if you ever go on one of these like log rides or the water rides at amusement parks, yo, if you want to get the most like water on you, dude, sit in the back, not the front. The front, because this is what happens when you go down the hills, all the water goes behind and it goes to the back person. Yeah, dude, I wanted to get the water, so I went to the back. I got drenched, dude, but it was worth it because it was such a like hot day. But yo, I can't even see anything. I'm a little scared, dude. Is this when this guy pushes me off of the ride here? I'm scared he's gonna push me off. Okay, he did it. All right, he's a good guy. But yo, right here is when the water just goes. But this is awesome. We just went down a huge hill. Oh, that was awesome. All right, we're continuing on. There's the pirate ship. Oh, are we getting back to the I think we're getting back to the beginning here. Okay, there we go. All right, that was a pretty cool ride. We rode a water ride. I like it, but we're gonna jump off here. We're gonna go to a different ride and see what's good. See what kind of rides we got. Whoa, it's going crazy. What? what just, oh, that guy just flew. That guy is gone, man. Dude, he is not coming back. What the heck? Whoa, I just tripped. Hey, oh man, he flew, man. He is gone. He's not coming back. Worst ride ever. Oh man. Okay, yo, we got so many rides over here. Whoa, is this a Jurassic one? Oh, this looks like the Jurassic one. Yes, it is. This is the Jurassic Flyer or Jurassic, what is it called? Jurassic Flyer. Okay, we're going on that one, dude. Oh, I see speed. We got to do that one as well since it's called speed. Dude, for sure. All right, yo, let's try this Jurassic one, though. I'm feeling this one. We wanted to do this one, so we're going to try it. Yo, looks like a... Wait, no! Ah, come back! Come back! Oh, man, no! They're going! They're going! Can we get another one? Oh, I guess we got to wait till the... Oh, the button. Maybe we click that. Maybe another one is, like, requested or something. I don't know. Oh, it's like a hang-down ride. Oh, I've had fun experience. Actually, the first, like, real big roller coaster I rode was one of these ones that kind of, like, hang down. And I know they added this one at the King's Island. It's called the Banshee or something. And it's like a hang down one. Oh, it is insane. But yo, it's coming back. It's coming back. Okay, we gotta wait. Oh, it's purple. What does that mean? Does that mean it's like standby? Oh, it's right here. Yeah, let's get front. Let's get front seat. Yo, how do you... Okay, there we go. We're sitting down. Hard shell is behind me. Okay, okay. All right, so we're gonna go POV here. Let's see what it looks like POV. Oh, gosh. We're going up. This is like the worst part because you're going up the hill and it's just suspense, man. It's just suspense. And we're going down. Whoa! We're going in curves. We're going right. Oh, it's a little shaky. We're going to go here. But yo, look at this. Oh, man. These rides are so much fun, man. This is the Jurassic one where you just got to go around. It looks kind of like a chill ride. It looks pretty chill. I'm not going to lie. It looks pretty nice. I want to see some dinosaurs. Whoa. Hardshell, are you the dinosaur, dude? I think he's the dinosaur. But low-key, though, pretty good ride. Not bad. Not bad. We're going to ride some more intense ones, though, for sure. We're going to ride some more. Oh, he just jumped off. He didn't even go down the... He was like, yo, I'm not going down the steps. I think we're going to take it up a notch. I think we're going to go play speed here, dude. We're going to go play speed, see how it goes. Oh, what do we got here? We got, like, a dark tunnel. Is this... What's happening? Oh, he's a little scary, dude. I'm going to go past him and just kind of be like, hey, how's it going? And just slowly walk past him. Oh, but yo, this is about to be lit, though. This is about to be lit, dude. Oh, we're going speed. Oh, they're waiting for it. Come on. Wait for me. No, I tripped. Okay. I'm sorry, man. I didn't tie my shoelaces. Okay, I'm here. All right. I think we're good. We're going to press that button. Can we press the button? Can we request something come? Okay. Looks like we're all just kind of waiting for the ride. Is it coming around? I don't know. Oh, look at those. Look at those in the background. That's awesome. Oh, my gosh. There's so much to this amusement park. I love it a ton. Oh, wait, what are you doing? Dump. Is it coming? I don't know. I think they're waiting for it. I don't know when it's coming here, dude. We're all just kind of waiting. Oh, he just got launched, dude. He's about to get launched. Let's see if I can get launched. Launch me. Launch me. Help me. Yeah. Launch me. There we go. Oh, man. Okay. Yo, but where are they going? Where is it? I want to ride the ride. Oh, it's here. Okay, right when I walked away, it's here. But we're gonna sit right here. Can I sit in the front? Oh, no, he's gonna sit in the front. The scary guy is sitting by me. I don't want his antlers getting in my face, man. I'm a little scared of those antlers, but it's okay. It's okay, yo. It's okay. We're gonna do this, man. We're all chill. Yo, this guy does not want to come on the ride. I think he's a little scared. No, he's coming. He's like, wait, last man. Someone press the green button. Oh man, dude, press the green button, homie. You got this. Oh, you can do it. Oh, wait, it's going. He's gone, man. He's like, no, come back. Come on. Oh, man, yo, this is fast. Dude, you don't even get time to hesitate. Oh, let's go. First person. Whoa, this is crazy, dude. I don't even know what's going on. They held true to their name, dude. They held true to their name, man. Do you see how speedy that is? That's, oh, corkscrew. Yes. And there's another one at King's Island. I keep referencing King's Island. If you guys search King's Island and just watch some of the rides, they're actually really awesome. This is so fast. Yes, it is a super fast ride. I loved it, though. My favorite ride so far, dude. That was pretty lit, not gonna lie, but we're gonna go to another ride. All right, see everybody. Wait, can we not jump down? They're like, nope, you have to go all the way around. But other rides we can. Okay, well, we're gonna go down here and we're gonna see what's good. We're gonna go on another ride here. We went on the Jurassic one. Now we're gonna see what else this has in store for us. Whoa, they have like the thing from Disney. I've never even been on that thing from Disney, but they have it. What, there's so much to this park. Yo, what do we got here? We got a huge one. It's like white and it matches my shirt. I kind of want to go on it. I don't know where it starts, though. I have no clue where the heck it even starts. There's so much, dude. Wait, whoa. I don't know about you, but that loop is like, that is making me want to go. Wait, there's free fall. Oh, this is the one. Oh, I tripped again. Oh, I really need to tie my shoes. But yo, look at this free fall. This is like the one at Disney, I think, right? I don't know. But yo, we're pressing the green, dude. We're going to press the green button here. There we go. All right, we press it. Now we're just going to wait. Oh, it's right here. Okay. No. This is not the Disney one. Oh, I was thinking the House of Terror, if you guys know what I was saying. This is just a dropper. I think this is just a dropper. So let's go. Can we press this to make it go? Yeah, there we go. We're going. I've never actually been on one of these in real life, dude. I've actually never been on one of these in real life. I'm always like, I don't know about it. I don't know about that. But yo, first person. Look how beautiful. beautiful this is. This is awesome. There's so much. There's a city over there. There's so much stuff to this. We went on that one. Oh, man. That one looks like a one I've been on before. Okay. Here we go. Are we going to drop? I think we're going to drop. It just keeps going, man. All right, here we go. It's like that pause, man. It's that pause. Here we go. When are we going to drop? When is it going to happen? It's just like, yeah, you can look around, mate. It's all good. Oh, there we go. Oh, man. That was awesome. I loved it. Oh, man. Okay, we did it. We faced our fears. We went on the drop tower thing. Oh, I'm tripped again. We did it, man. Went on the drop tower. That's what I'm talking about. Now, we're just going to go on even more rides. Ooh, I see. This one is called Shockwave. Oh, this sounds pretty intense. Shockwave. And whoa, this is kind of dangerous. You can fall off. Like, maybe the ride's just, it's just preparing you on how dangerous this ride actually is. And I'm like, whoa, chill. All right. But we're waiting for it. We got to wait. Can we get the, whoa, what's down there? Someone dropped their, is that someone's hairpiece? Someone dropped their hairpiece, dude. Look at that. They dropped their hairpiece and they're like, forget it. I don't like my hair anymore. All right, yo, well, what else? Oh, their headphones, dude. Oh, you can free stuff, dude. Can I pick it up, man? Can I just get these free headphones? Can I just get, no, I can't get them. Crap, I wanted those headphones, man. Oh, yo, it's coming. It's coming back. Are these people on it? I think there's one guy on it. He's just chilling. He's like, yo, what's good, homie? What's good? I'm like, yo, chill. All right, here it comes. Here it comes, dude. They're coming back. I want to ride again. I want to ride. Here we go. Is it just going? Yeah, it's just going. This is how dangerous the ride is. It's just like, yep, you either jump on or you don't, all right? That's how this ride works. All right, yo, here it goes. I see corkscrews. I see loops, dude. This ride's about to be lit, dude. It's about to be the most lit ride, most lit amusement park 2016, dude. All right, here we go. We're going POV, man. That's how intense it is, dude. You know it's real when we go POV, dude. Like that intense moment where you're just hyping up to build up on the roller coaster, man. It's about to get real, dude. Here we go. Almost to the top, dude. We're going to be able to see the whole park from here. Let's see the whole park. Whoa. Okay. Back to POV. All right, we're going down. Whoa. Oh, man. Yo, the loop. Whoa, I just saw some guy. I think he was dead. I just saw some guy down there. Anyways, we're going to continue. Yo, corkscrew. Let's go. Look at all the corkscrews, man. There's so many. Oh, loop. We're on the loop. Oh, now we're on the corkscrews. Okay. All right, there we go. Oh my gosh. All right, then we're going around. Yes. Oh man, here we go. Yo, that ride was I think that's my new favorite. Like, speed was a little bit too fast for me. Oh wait, we gotta get back on the ride. Okay. All right, that was a little intense there. All right, they're waiting. You can get on the ride now, homie. You can get on the ride. But yeah, I think that was my favorite, dude. Speed was a little bit too intense, man. I didn't even know what was going on sometimes. But this one, it's nice and it's like the middle of speed and intense. Like, it's like that right level. Yo, I just fell down those. Oh, man, I'm going to have so many bruises after this for my shoelaces not being tied. Oh, man, the struggle. All right, so we're going to go on the pirate ship, okay? It's been calling my name. It's time to go on the pirate ship. And I have a little story to tell from in real life, man. It was pretty crazy, really intense. Basically, I was at King's Island. Right? I've been there quite a bit of times, and it was me, my friend, and my sister, right? All right, so we were chilling. We were like, all right, yeah, we'll go on the pirate ship, y'all. We'll chill. And so we all went on. We sat in about the middle, like around here. So I'm gonna sit right here just to act it out, right? And then there was this girl right there. This girl right here. She was a woman, right? And this is what happened, all right? So we were going. All good. We're chilling, man. We're going back and forth on the pirate ship just like this, dude. And when it starts getting bigger, her face goes from, like, happy to, like, she's about to throw up, dude. So me and the squad, right? We were like, yo, is she gonna throw up or something? And I was a little scared because, like, not throw up on, you know, on the other side, like, on the opposite side, yo. And I saw she was making that face, you know, when you blow up, you puff your cheeks, man. And, like, I'm not even joking. She was right there, like, just ready to throw up, dude. And, like, she got off there. She walked off, like, oh, she ran, dude. Like, pretty much ran. Oh, my gosh. True story, man. I was scared for my life, dude, if she was going to throw up on me. But, yeah. Anyways, yo, this roller coaster, right? We're going to ride this roller coaster, man. It is huge. It is absolutely huge. Look at all this. It is absolutely huge. I think it's, like, the biggest roller coaster I've seen on here. So, we're going to try. I think it's time to try this roller coaster, dude. It is time. It has been calling my name. This may be the best one. I don't know. But it says a Python. I don't know. Pantheon. I don't know. All right. But we're going to go, though. We're going to go on this one. Oh, it's right. Whoa, it's flipping out. I don't know if this is safe, guys. Don't know if this is safe. No, wait for me. Whoa, wait for me. What? Come on. No, it's not waiting for me. Come on. Can we sit down? Come on. All right, well, we'll catch the next one, right? Oh my gosh, yo, I can't believe I tripped so many times. I couldn't catch it, so we're just gonna have to wait for the next one, man. But yeah, this one looks insane, man. I'm ready to try it. Yo, it's here. Oh, that's how you know this is a long one, dude. No, don't put me off. Don't put me off, dude. Okay, there we go. All right, you know, this is how you know it's long, dude. That took a good while to get back here. I'm not even joking. This car, dude, took forever, dude. So I am ready, dude. This may be the most lit roller coaster of 2016. I said the other one was. That's my favorite one. The other one, the Shockwave, I think. That was my favorite. But yo, this, I think, may be my new favorite. I don't know. It seems hype, dude. It seems hype. We're going POV, man. This is how intense it is getting, dude. We're going POV, man. I was dancing. I was waiting, dude, because that's the only thing to do, man. It took that long. But let's go, dude. Let's go. I see a huge loop. Look how big that loop is. That is crazy, dude. That is absolutely insane. Okay. Yo, what just happened? You lost the connection. Right when I wanted to go on the big roller coaster. No. All right, so we are back, and now we're back with like a squad of people. Look how many people that you got, like those two people in the back, dude. I think they're together, man. I think they're together. But anyways, we didn't pick the best spot. We didn't get to get the front seat, but it's okay. We're gonna get this spot. Here we go. It's about to be lit, dude. Look at this. Oh! Yo, this one's going sideways and everything, dude. Whoa, loop! Oh, it's one of those. Oh yeah, we're like hanging down, so we'd. Oh man, look at these loops, dude. We are facing upwards. Oh man, that is absolutely insane, dude. Look at these loops. Let's see what POV cam looks like. Oh gosh. Oh, there we go. Oh man. Oh, it's glitching. It's so fast that it's actually glitching just a little bit. So we're gonna go back here. But look at this, man. This is actually really crazy. Whoa, that was pretty fast. I don't know. That was pretty lit. Not gonna lie, dude. That was pretty lit. I liked it, guys. If you guys liked that, let me know. That was pretty lit. But I like that one over there. I think that was probably my favorite roller coaster, but there's one more ride, man, we haven't tried yet. This one, do you see how intense this ride is? Oh my gosh, dude, how do we get on? Please don't hit me. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's right over there. Wait, how did I teleport over here? Oh, it's like, don't get hit. I think that's what it's saying. I think that's what it's telling me. It's like, don't get hit, fam. And I'm like, yo, I'll try not to. And let's go. No, I'm trying to like catch the ride. Let's catch it. Come on, I can do it. I was so close, dude. Come on. I believe. Whoa. I actually hung on to it for like a second. Oh, I think he's stopping it. I think this homie knows how to stop it, dude. Whoa. I'm getting hit left and right, homie. Left and right, dude. Oh, man. Okay. Here it comes. No. Don't go faster. Please let me ride your ride, man. I want to ride your ride, dude. I want to see how lit it is. I heard it was the most lit ride, dude. Most lit ride. Come on. Let's get it. Yes. Here we go. Oh, my gosh. All right. POV cam. This is about to be lit, dude. All right, let's start it up, dude. It's about to get lit. Oh, I was gonna wait for, I should have waited for that person. Oh, well, let's go. Oh, it's going back and forth. Oh, man. I don't think ever in my life I'm gonna ride a ride like this. Like, this is insane. I've actually ridden a ride like this before, but look at this. We're going like full upside down mode right now. Look at this. Whoa. Oh, man. Are we gonna do like a full 360? Are we gonna do a full circle? Because it's like stopping and then go. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, dude. It's kind of like a yo-yo in a way. We're just going round and round, dude. I don't know. Is this making you guys dizzy? I don't know. This is like all right for me, but let's see what it looks like third person. Whoa. Look how funny I look upside down. Oh man. And I got like my panda ears right there. Oh man. Awesome, dude. Awesome. And then we're just going around, dude. It's lit, dude. It's straight lit, man. I really like that ride. There's so many fun rides on here. Oh my gosh. Anyways, guys, this has been the most lit amusement park of 2016 on Roblox, man. Dude, like, look at this. This is absolutely insane. I had so much fun going to the amusement park, man. It was amazing. I liked it. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this, please leave a like. And if you really enjoyed it, please subscribe. I really appreciate you guys watching. And as always, have a nice day. And I'll see you guys later.